Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Hannah. Wait, don't start it yet.
You ain't got no will. You ain't got no bottle. Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. You ain't got no.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Aubrey. We've got a great show for you today.
So stick around and we'll be right back. Attention all seniors using the hashtag WillAcceptanceLetters. On Twitter, tweet us a photo of your college acceptance letters.
Skiers and snowboarders, you're invited to join the WO Ski and Snowboard Club. Please attend an informational meeting on Thursday, November 5th at 7 in the High School North LGI room. Here you will receive the necessary paperwork. Turn in the forms and $16 by November 20th to get your card before winter break. Parent and sibling discount cards are also available for $16 each. The Bittersweet discount card will save you money after just one use. It provides discounts on the lift ticket and ski and snowboard rentals. See Mr. Spritzer in the North Guidance Office with any questions.
The Highland Rescue Mission is having an annual winter clothing and blanket drive. They are accepting all sizes, male, female, and children's clothing. Items needed include hats, gloves, scarves, blankets, coats, and any other winter clothing item.
A trash bag will be delivered to your first hour teacher to put jackets in. The hour with the most trash bags will receive a special prize. This drive begins on November 2nd. West Ottawa has a new semi-formal coming up for our month of caring. We have a sweet video about it. Let's check it out.
Hey, what's up, West Ottawa? This is Harrison. Just wanted to remind you to get your tickets to the Galaxy Dance at either B-Lunch or after school on Friday. Tickets are $10, and the dance is from 8 to 11 on Saturday in the North Cafeteria. There's going to be an awesome DJ and over $200 worth of prizes in a drawing, so you do not want to miss this event. Also, don't forget that all of the profits from the Galaxy Dance are going to the Eagle College Charity Project, which is helping educate children in Miguel Alemán, Mexico, and giving them a brighter future. So you're actually supporting a great cause just by going to the dance. Can't wait to see you there. Go WO!
There will be a meeting during seminar for all students in Hope College Upward Bound next Thursday, November 12th, in room A275 of the North Building.
Students in Upward Bound should check their school Gmail account for more information. See Mr. Bartels in the South Main office if you have any questions. Are you interested in being an MC for the Holiday Assembly? Auditions will be taking place on Thursday, November 12th, during seminar in the LGI room. Auditions are open to juniors and seniors.
Are you interested in helping out the community? Want to learn how to take apart or rebuild a computer or help out with events like WoStack? Join CTEE today. Meetings are every Wednesday after school in Mr. Yeager's room A253. Do you like to knit or crochet? Do you want to learn?
Come to Knitting Club on Wednesday from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock in Mrs. Cheney's room.
Anyone is welcome. The November 15 deadline for spring dual enrollment courses is fast approaching. Please turn in applications to Mr. Veldkamp or Ms. Van Orsdahl as soon as possible. If you have any questions, see Mr. Veldkamp or speak with one of the art teachers at North or South.
The following colleges will be here in November. Tuesday, November 3rd, Oakland University and Davenport University. Wednesday, November 4th, University of Michigan, Dearborn, and Lake Superior State University. Monday, November 9th, Adrian College. Friday, November 13th, Central Michigan University will be here for on-site admissions. If you're interested in meeting with any of these college representatives, please sign up with Mrs. Vandenbrand at the North Building Reception Desk.
Homeless for a Night is coming up this week, Friday, November 6th. Check out this video on it. The West Ottawa Dance Marathon is looking for families impacted by Helen DeVos Children's Hospital.
If you know of any families who would be willing to speak at this year's Dance Marathon on March 4, please contact Mr. Taylor.
Hey guys, Dance Marathon's coming up, and I asked Maddie Carter a little more about it.
Dance Marathon is a really cool event where West Ottawa gets to partner with Helen DeVos, and we get to hang out with some of the kids and raise a lot of money to help the hospital. So this year it's going to be on March 4th, and it's going to be super fun, so everyone should come and volunteer.
On November 11, from 6 to 8, there will be an awards night for all freshman and JV football players. This event will take place in the North Cafeteria and is mandatory for all players. That's all we have for you today, Wo.
Thank you for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Aubrey, you are breaking the dress code. This is your one and only warning.
Okay, Molly.
Reliving the past. You're lost.
Aubrey, this is called a bear midriff. It is bare, and you may not do that. You are breaking the dress code.
But it's okay.
Nope, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No.
Yes.
No. You need to go to the office right now. Office bear midriff.
Wally called. She told us what happened. I just need you to fill this out and let us know what you think you did wrong.
Book behind the scenes this year with senior editor Lauren Verhouse. And here's Hannah Verbeek with a look with yearbook behind the scenes.
For most people, the yearbook is only important at the end of the school year. But for this group of students, it's important every day. And I spoke with the senior editor, Lauren Verhouse.
As a senior editor this year, I look over spreads that staffers have finished. I fix them up. I set up the spreads. Think of what spreads go where, make sure everything's set for the book this year.
What? Michael, it's Michael.
Lauren is a really good senior editor because she just helps everyone understand the program that we use, and she's just has a lot of creativity and can design really good spreads, so this year's yearbook should be really awesome.
Lauren is really important in the creation of the yearbook, and her work never goes unnoticed. I'm Hannah Verbeek reporting live.